ScruffPack. How will it your boy and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I bring you more Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. This is part 13 of our series, and it's going to be a good one, so check it out.
Previously on Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart.
Let's go, Clank.
Things are finally going our way. Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Oh, no.
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torrent 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Zordoom.
Come on, kid.
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
Should we go Hulk mode? Oh no! Why are you scared? Kid got me a problem.
Hey, Zordoom. Been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. Processing center should be just up ahead. Please still be there, you guys.
All right, let's go save Ratchet and Clank. Well, they say Kit here too.
Getting close to the prison. It's all starting to come back to me.
Refill everything. Let's go with the black hole star.
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again. The black hole star takes a second to spin up.
Oh, I remember this one. How do I get through? So confused. I'm so confused. Is there like a portal I can go through? Watch me something dumb simple.
good to see you.
I'm not. Maybe.
Gotta dash through that scanner.
I'm sick. I'm so sick.
To be where Ratchet and Clank are being held, and Kit.
Intruder! Oh, she did say "and Kit." Okay, good. Ow.
Phew! No alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center.
Relax. Excellent. Thank you.
Bravo! Shouldn't you be in our dollar?
Oh, I meant to dash. No problem.
Who authorized the platform realignment?
The Rebel Bombat!
Since when do they lock the processing center? There has to be another way in.
Oh, I guess I do. Oh, I could just throw.
Bro, this bounty ain't worth it. We gotta break out of here. Dude, your biceps would never fit through that.
I don't go in there yet.
Where are you guys?
Oh, they're all locked up. Nice.
Have you seen someone who looks like me? No?
Pirates?
You'd best not be after me, booty.
Not a chance.
Rivet! They're about to incinerate your robot friend.
Rivet?
I got you, bolts!
I forgot. Nah, I still had that.
Just sent your friends that way. If you need backup,
take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet and Kit through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And, I'm glad you're all right, Clank.
You too.
Decontamination
lockdown initiated.
Oh.
An empty
prisoner. Oh, you can shoot through that? Fun.
Allow us to sterilize you.
We don't have time.
This is my prisoner. I am your ruler. And no one will escape my grasp.
Or she's gonna transform.
Look, there they are.
I wanna see him.
Here they go.
Defender while you still
can. No. Oh.
Transfer center is open. We can get to Ratchet and Kit's cells through the air.
Try that with me!
This is even more chaotic than Savali.
Sorry I left you behind back there, Bolts. Things got complicated.
I understand. There was a lot of chaos.
No, yeah, that.
Oh.
My. They must be everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor. Priority? But that must mean Ratchet and Kit.
We can't let them get any deeper into the prison!
Oop, that was almost bad. Reach. Didn't reach. That's unfortunate. Yikes. Oh, come on.
That's a lot of prisoners.
Oh, my. They must be everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor.
Hello, prisoner. Please return to your cell for your evening torture.
Hey, hey. Whoa. Ooh, Lord of Mercy. That was rough. Uh-oh. Let me through. Sheesh.
Have manual controls as backup.
Exciting! Escapees to teach a lesson!
Not right now!
Oof.
I do not mean to rush you, but Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved.
Oh, that was excellent. Wow.
whack. That shouldn't hit at all. Overshot. Man. Perfect. Frozen. Using everything I got. Perfect.
Worried about all of this?
Something like that? Look, folks, I'll be honest. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear. I...
Yeah. Anyway, that's what's wrong.
Down these cells, which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have been a lot
back. How exciting! Another to add to the Emperor's prize.
This establishment does not live up to our building codes.
Do you have any? Nope.
Blow back.
Delighted. You engage.
That door to the back there should lead to a loading platform.
Every piece of ammo I can get.
Oh, hey there, Rivet. Don't you worry about us. We got a plan to get us out of here.
Mort? How did you...
Oh, got caught out a couple days ago. That's what we get for breaking curfew, eh?
There's a gold bump up there.
Should've
could have just lied and said his song was good. Curse my respect to the art.
Mm. My characters here.
Hey, they
did. I ain't finna talk to everybody.
Hang tight.
Perfect.
You know it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.
Let's go with the buzz blades. Perfect placement for Miss Zircon. I needed it. I do it.
What do you even call a group of these poodles? Room? Whoosh?
How is this supposed to work? Well. It's kind of ruthless. Across. I feel like that's not gonna be it. Oh no. I was gonna press circle. I keep pressing R1 because of the jet boots. That'll work. We take those. Took off.
Rerouting power to the VIP section.
Ratchet's in a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
Of course he is.
You are a fool for underestimating me.
I'll save this. Let's go with the Zordoom and. Nice. this. Face.
To Ratchet and Kit before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
Oh.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
Offer. You're tearing stuff up. Oh, no.
Developing a plan B.
Catch up to their cell faster before they're locked away in the depths of prison in... Definitely?
Or a plan C, perhaps.
Who's taking someone to be there? That works.
Return to your cell at once!
Uh-oh. Not missed it. I think I did. That's really good. Oh. I need y'all to actually do damage, please, and thank you. Oh, wait, the gold bolt's gonna be up there. We don't have the health for this.
cool. Oh, thank God. Where do I go from here? It took the whole
perhaps
clip.
We can use that rift tether to get us up to that platform.
Nice. I didn't even see that there. It's gotta be another one. Ha!
Quickly, we must get across the maximum security platform.
I don't know.
No. The room is filling with gas.
Hold your breath.
Ratchet, quickly, get us out of here. Hit those buttons to open the door.
Gas protocol defective.
Okay, about this. Oh, it's laughing, guys.
I thought she was my friend, but she's a liar, liar, pants on fire.
Oh, Lord.
She seems to deeply regret it. Now keep moving.
Maybe. Where'd I gonna make it?
Tether onto that rip.
Ribbit over here on cloud nine. I don't know what was I supposed to do. I guess I'm supposed to go to the right.
Their cell. It went outside. There, quickly, we must slingshot onto that evacuation platform.
Must be quite valuable.
need backup.
We gotta hurry before their backup arrives.
I should say that. I need more little missiles. He's making. I got two. You deal with those. I'm going to deal with these. Well, that one I get. Oh! Share. Okay, thank goodness we share health. Oh, what are you doing? Oh.
come after me. High level movement that you got going on. Ooh. Oh yeah, up, up, up.
Quickly, use that crank to pull the cell back toward us.
You will never escape. Wait, you cannot do that. You cannot fire me. I quit.
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you. I am going back to Zavali. I never should have... Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now? I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner. Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe... Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken. Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save. Yeah. Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Oh, come on now.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But...
Is it leave or on though? Playing it like that.
Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry. Sorry.
Thank goodness, we were so worried!
You can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!
ScruffPack, what an amazing episode this week. And next week, it's looking like we get to take the fight directly to the Emperor. But until then, if you enjoyed the video, leave it a thumbs up, as well as comment down below what your favorite part of today's episode was. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. That way you never miss when the next video goes live, as well as my live streams. If you want to follow me on my socials, I'm on Twitter, IG, and TikTok. I'll provide those links down below, as well as my Gilded server where you can join the rest of the ScruffPack community. If you want to get yourself some official ScruffyWolf merch like this sweater here, you can go to ScruffyWolf.com/live/merch. But again, I hope you enjoyed the episode, and I will see you all next time.